Blue beetle is a pest of paddy occurring during vegetative stage of the crop. Adult beetles are small-sized and seen on leaf tips. Both adult and grubs cause damage on young leaves. Scraping of green tissues on young leaves result in characteristic horizontal straight lines. Crop looks dried due to severe feeding. They pupate on rice leaves and the adult emerges in a few days. Adults are shiny with metallic bluish-green color.